It is Cryptostradamus here, guys. I'm telling you guys, we are about to pump, guys. CRO is going to the moon, guys. I believe it. I believe that it's going to go way back up, guys. I think the Bitcoin, I think all these altcoins, all these coins are about to run, guys. I think Bitcoin and Ethereum are about to go on a tear. All the analysts have been saying that Bitcoin is going to be at 100,000 by the year's end. All the analysts have been saying that Ethereum is going to be at 25,000, and they've held strong with that even up until last month. That's the, you know, the last I heard them talking about it. I haven't seen, but guys, I believe all the crypto channels I watched have been saying that Bitcoin was going to do just this, guys, that it was going to pull back like this, and then the market was going to consolidate like that. They said it was going to shake the leverage traders out is what it said, and then it was going to moonshot, guys. And that's exactly what it's doing right now is what it seems like. I'm not a financial advisor. I'm just looking at the same charts you guys are, guys. And I'm getting excited about them because it looks like we are pumping, guys. I'm telling you, look at Crow. Everything's pumping right now, guys. Everything's looking good. I'm telling you. Sorry, guys. I'm a little sick right now. That's why I haven't been making videos all day. But I didn't want to miss this, guys. The market is booming right now, man. It's coming to life, man. Oh, man, if you're buying these dips up, man, congratulations, because your bags are getting fat right now, guys. Oh, I need to go buy some CKB right now, guys. That's one I need to do a video on, too. I'm going to do that video next, guys. CKB at 2.4. If you can get over there right now and grab that, guys, that's a steal, man. Man, that's a steal for CKB. That one's going to be a big deal, guys. Shout out to Crypto Messiah. He's the one that turned me on to that. He did an interview with Zero Waiting, and he said, and Zero Waiting said, if you got one project that, if you had to choose to help people, like, kind of, you know, to get wealthy on and stuff, and he said the CKB was his one of his most bullish projects and felt like it would be huge and that people were sleeping on it, guys. And it's been blowing up, guys, here the last few days. I'm telling you, everything's about to pump. And that's one of those, another one of those two centers. As we're all about all these coins, all right? Now, I'm talking about Crow Coin right now, crypto.com coin, but I'm talking about these other coins because we just seen them. But guys, look, I'm telling you, the charts are pumping. The crypto.com, guys, let me tell you about this coin. Now, this is called the crypto.com coin. It's the CRO coin. It is the direct reflection of the crypto.com company's value. They didn't do an IPO. They have an ICO, which is their coin, the crypto.com coin. Now, guys, here's the cool thing about the crypto.com coin is crypto.com has come out of nowhere and kind of just stamped themselves and said, like, move out of the way, Coinbase. We are coming for that spot. That is our spot. Get the hell out of our way. And they're kicking them out. Like, they're totally kicking Coinbase out. Like, guys, they're taking over, all right? They just paid $700 million. For the naming rights deal for the Staples Center to be changed to the crypto.com arena for 20 years. And guys, that happens on Christmas Day. I am looking forward to our VVS and CRO bags on Christmas Day, guys. Oh my goodness. I am, guys, don't get me wrong. 2022 is going to be our year for VVS and CRO, guys. I believe it 100%. I am a holder for life. Unless it's crypto or internet and everything just goes to shit on us, guys. I'm telling you, I'm gonna be holding crypto, holder of Crow and VVS probably for life, guys. Those are I'm very strong about those projects, and I really do believe that 2022, those ones are going to just go nothing but up, guys. Well, no, not nothing but up. They're going to consolidate a little bit, but it's just gonna go on a tear straight up because it's so much more valuable than what it is right now, guys. Oh, man, if you're not eating this up at 60 cents and just fucking putting everything you can into it, guys, you're not very smart, okay? I'm telling you, guys, this is the dips you want to buy. Guys, it might dip a little bit more. This market might dip a little bit more after you buy, guys. It might do that, but don't freak out. I'm telling you, this thing is going up. It's way, 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 it's worth way more than 60 cents, guys. 700 mil for the 20-year deal with the UFC. I'm sorry, for the 20-year deal with the Staples Center. $100 million for the 10-year deal with the UFC. Another $100 million for a 10-year deal with soccer. Another $10 million for a 10-year deal with basketball. Another $100 million for a freaking Formula One racing, guys. I'm telling you, they got everybody. And guys, we got Matt motherfucking Damon. All right, go check the website, guys. Look at the commercial, Fortune Favors of the Brave. It's everywhere. People are looking at it, and people are flocking to crypto from all over the world, guys. I'm telling you, there's going to be a mass adoption of Bitcoin. Everywhere I look down, now everybody's heard of crypto. Everybody's adopting crypto, guys. There, instead of just artwork, now we have NFTs where you can make thousands for your artwork, guys. Why do it for free? Why not make some money off of it? Guys, gaming, these gaming tokens, oh my God, they're going to be so big. We got the shipping services coming, guys. We got everything is wanting to be built into the blockchain. Everybody's trying to get a piece of this crypto pie. And guys, there's so much crypto pie, baby, to go around, okay? Guys, I'm telling you, we're about to get these bags on this channel. Please hit the like button. Please hit the subscribe button. I don't want to get lost in the YouTube algorithm and you never see me again, guys. Hit that subscribe button, man. I want to keep coming and talking to you guys. All right, I'll earn the bell from you. You don't have to hit the bell. I'll earn that bell, guys. We can make money around here. I bring you guys day one calls. I get you guys hyped up. It's my job to pump your bags. All right, I try to tell you guys about projects, and I want to go on hype campaigns, guys. I want to pump these projects. I want to pump your bags, and I want to get. If you guys hit that bell notification, you can get in on these things before everybody else does. You and it's a fight. It's a scramble to get in there first, guys. And as we grow this audience, guys, it's going to be so lucrative. It's going to be so much money. And there's going to be some loss too, guys. It's going to be a dog eat dog scramble at the starting line, guys, of trying to be the first in the project. You're going to be setting your slippage rates to like 30% and saying, I don't give a damn, just whatever I can to get into it. I'm telling you guys, like these big ones that are coming down the pipeline, I'm connected in the BSC space, guys. I did a favor for a crypto whale a while back, and I didn't know he was a crypto whale, guys. I just did a favor for him. I hooked him up with the project. And to thank me for it, guys, he invited me into a private crypto group that's full of, like, crypto whales. And they're full of coin developers, guys. And I don't know if he thought I was, like, some kind of whale or what, man. But he probably quickly found out I wasn't because I'm a minnow. Okay, but you guys are making me a whale by hitting that subscribe button. Guys, don't be greedy, man. Hit that sub button, guys. There's plenty of money, plenty of love to go around. Please hit that sub button. I love it so much. It changes my life. You guys don't even know like how good it feels to hit that refresh button and to see like 7 new people had subbed. Like it's like what the hell, man? You guys are the only things that I haven't really failed in life. So I mean, you guys are freaking awesome, man. I'd love that you guys are coming back to my channel. Thank you guys so much, man. And I'm sorry that I'm so sick and tired right now. I'm trying to stay hyped, guys, but man, I'm sick. But man, the market's booming and I really need to go to bed. But man, I think we're going to wake up to a nice healthy bag tomorrow, guys. I hope that's the case, but I'm not a financial advisor. All right. I love you guys, man. Stay safe. Hit that like and subscribe button, guys. Join the fastest growing channel on YouTube. And we got damn near 1,500 subs in 1 week's time, guys. All right, we are going on a push. We're trying to get that 1 milli in 1 month. I think we can do it. Come on, guys. Hit that like button. Hit that subscribe button. Let's get this money. Let's go. And production will get better, guys. Production will get better. I promise you. Sooner or later, I'm going to get my face, my ugly mug on this cam. And you guys are going to regret it. Okay, you're going to regret it. I'm just kidding. All right, guys. I love you guys, man. You guys have a great day. And comment down below, man. Like, subscribe, man. I love talking to you guys. Enjoy your day.